Mm-mm. See what I mean about pre-wedding jitters? Where are they now?
Hiding. Ready to pounce. You never know with me.
Better sign the marriage certificate before the bride decides to bolt.
She won't.
My own personal mind reader.
Element of suspense.
I thought marriage is supposed to remove the suspense.
Ah, that's where marriages go wrong. Boredom. The insidious homewrecker. Anyone care for a drink? I know that I could use one.
Attorney, internet goddess, and floating hostess to boot?
I'm sure that I have some champagne across the hall.
Thanks, but I really have to be going.
Johnny would drive you home. Johnny! Can you drive Mr. Hudson home, please? Thank you for everything.
Best of luck to all of you.
Oh, boy.
Well, congratulations. I'm effectively neutralized.
Right, right.
What do you suggest? Like we release some doves from the roof?
Whatever works. I gotta go.
I'll walk you out.
No, wait, Jason, what about the traditional wedding feast?
Yeah, yeah, why not? Alexis, you too.
Really?
Yeah.
I can't stay long.
Well, wait, no, there's like some sort of a rule. You can't refuse a bride on her wedding day.
Especially if the bride's Carly, right, Jay?
Yeah, you know, I guess I can stay for a little
while.
I'll
take that as a yes, okay?
Where are you going?
Well, I have to get out of my dress.
Oh.
Does this mean no pictures?
No cutting the cake, no honeymoon, that's for sure.
You did the right thing, Sonny. Your drug trafficking charges will disappear.
Could you give us a minute?
Of course. I'm going to bring Carly this bouquet. She may want to toss it. You don't happen to have a helmet handy, do you?
I heard you in the bedroom convincing Carly to go through with this. Thanks.
Don't thank me. I didn't do it for you.
Meaning what?
I did it for Carly. I know she'll be happy with you.